Greetings, YouTubers. Terribly sorry about the horrible mic. But today we're sitting inside Skyrim's high-definition mod. This is a complete texture overhaul for Skyrim. As you can see, it's got amazing rock detail, amazing detail throughout the entire area. We're just going to sit and play for a little bit and screw around with this thing. I am currently heading towards Ivarstead to go speak to the Greybeards. I'm in that scenario again. This is the special edition of Skyrim. I can answer a lot of questions. When you're using the mod organizer to run this mod, you have to do one key thing, and that is you have to tell mod organizer to select and run the Skyrim Special Edition launcher, not the Skyrim SE.exe. If it launches Skyrim SE.exe first, what will happen is it'll put the game in windowed mode. If you launch the Skyrim Special Edition launcher and then hit play, it'll do full screen like it is right here in this recording. But as you can see, it's quite beautiful. Ooh. Let's go free a prisoner.
Imperial business. Be on your way.
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years. Take a look.
Let's go screw around at Hamer's Cavern. Why are you just... Ow! Ow!
I'm right behind you. Lead on.
Time to end this wicked game.
Who's talking? Oh, crap. Not these idiots. Doesn't do much in here for, no problem. Watch this. Let's restore healing. All right, let's have some fun.
Huh?
Belly, you'll drink me dry. Yeah, I don't think so. I think I just basically totally 86'd your butt. You're one ugly son of a gun, too. Alright. Let's go towards the next set.
Got a bad feeling about this.
So do I. I saw a door this way, and that interests me a little bit more than going down there and dying. See, I saw it right here. Hey, baby! Thank you, thank you, thank you. Alright, let's rob your... You know, I find it kind of ironic of why in the bloody hell would a bunch of vampires have religious scriptures in here and things like that. Nice cake. What's wrong with this chick?
Still here. I am at your command. Let's get going then.
No problem. I'm curious what's down here anyways, too. Never been in here, so this is actually kind of cool. That was it? Wait. Huh? Get out of my way, you stupid whore. God dang it. I hate when you get in the way, you dumb lady. You not understand I wasn't... You know, I am about to set you on fire. Let me through. Gosh darn it. Why in the heck do NPCs always do that? Oh boy, this is gonna be bad. New.
I love it when dinner walks right in.
You know, you were supposed to protect me, you stupid lady. And the only thing you protected was your own rear end. I guess the spiders were eating the vampires too. This gets old so fast, grabbing all these stinking books again.
Ah!
Oh, so that's the Master Vampire. Yeah, I got something to say. I'm gonna end you. And I know exactly how I'm gonna do it, too. Yeah, me. You're still limiting me, huh? Ooh, I can level up. Okay. Let's go ahead and have some fun with this prick. And I'm dead. Wow, this is a hard level. Let's go ahead and try something really, really insanely dumb. Whoa! That does regenerate faster. Aha! Stay out of my way. God dang, lady. You trying to get me killed? Okay, doggity. So, we know that fire doesn't work with Jack Navy hell on them. So let's go ahead and let's try something else, ladies and gentlemen. Let's try some magic. Let's try restoration.
There's something out there. There it is.
the hell? That's ridiculous. I'm not gonna even try to beat that vampire. He's fucking stupid. Let's get the hell out of here.
Oh.
Top of that, she's injured and keeps complaining. Yeah, first major problem I've got here. Okay, so the alchemy labs are worthless. Next! Get the hell out of here. Don't! God. Find that funny. I get hurt by the booby trap, but she survives. Somebody gotta shoot her for a change. It's kind of a real pain in the rectum. Jeez, flippin' wheeze. I do not like being murdered. I do like that it's daylight out. Ooh, and a horse. I would never steal a horse. It's wrong and you wouldn't get far. Oh well.
A milk drinker like you doing out here? Go home to your mother.
Check. Alrighty there then. I'm almost there. God, even the horse looks nice in this. That's a beautiful mod. Alright. So I believe now we're where we need to be at. Oh, I'm almost there. know, you dummies can follow me all you want to, but I'm just going to end up killing you later anyways. Huh. I guess I lost the girl. Oh well. I can't really need her anyways.
On your way up the 7,000 steps again, Clement?
Not today. I'm just not ready to make the climb to High Hrothgar. Passing through on your way to High Hrothgar? I've been to the monastery many times, but I've never even laid eyes on one of the Greybeards. Not that I'd care to. Being masters of the Thuum, they could kill you by uttering a single word.
Wait, the horse is gonna die?
They seem peaceful, but I wouldn't want to provoke them. Mostly food supplies like dried fish and salted meat.
The horse is stuck on the damn cliff!
For a long time. The Greybeards tend not to get out much.
Isn't quite perfect mod, ladies and gentlemen. This is funny.
Well, it's kind of an understanding between us. I mean, it just wouldn't feel right to charge them for a bit of preserved food. Trouble is, my legs aren't what they used to be, and climbing the 7,000 steps takes its toll. Really? Well, that would be kind of you. Here, take this bag of supplies. At the top of the steps, you'll see the offering chest. Just leave the bag inside, and you're done. Well, there's the occasional wolf pack or stray, but that's all I've ever had to deal with. Shouldn't be a problem for the rest of you.
The horse is stuck!
Watch your
footing. Over the side of the bridge.
In these wintry conditions, the stairs can be treacherous.
Aren't the Greybeards expecting some supplies?
Honestly, I'm
look at
not
this.
Certain. I've yet to be allowed into the monastery. Perhaps one day.
I kid you not. Look at this. The horse is actually stuck on the side of the bridge, about to fall over into big water. Okay, that's a funny glitch. Let's rock and roll. She finally caught up. I've been so wanting to try this with the horse. Oh my god, look at the trees even. Wow, new realistic tree shaders in this and everything. And the rocks just look fabulous. The rock steps, oh my god. Yes, it has some lag problems, but I was expecting that.
Keep an eye out for wolves if you're headed up the path to High Hrothgar.
Okay. No problem. Now, if you're wondering why I'm taking the horse, because if you thought the glitch on the bridge was interesting, I wonder what the heck this thing will do when the horse falls off the side of a mountain. And no, not on purpose, because I don't condone animal cruelty, ladies and gentlemen, but I am curious to see if the horse takes off on its own and another glitch ensues. Might be interesting, you never know. You know, I find this rather funny that it still says wolves are following me, but yet I'm outrunning them all. Oh well. I guess they'll learn the hard way. I'm actually glad I'm not in VR on this one. Because I have Skyrim VR, don't get me wrong, and I love it to death. It's still one of my favorite games to play on PlayStation VR. But, you know, you just get to a point to where it's kind of like, eh, okay. I like how the horse walks. It kind of walks like it's drunk. It's like, I've had one too many. Oh my god. I think I should have stayed away from the mead. Bye. Why I took the horse, because it's quicker and faster to get up here by a horse than it is having that lady that almost got me killed last time do this. God dang it. Now I understand why people don't like to haul her around. I can really understand that. She gets in your way, she causes you to die. I made it to the Holy Land! Hail, whatever the hell you guys are! And there goes a horse back down the mountain to freeze to death. Goodbye. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, well, this is going to be it for tonight. I'm going to go ahead and quick save. As you can see, it's a very pretty mod. I mean, look at the wall detail now. Oh my god. So, the information on the mod that I'm using is in the information about this video. Feel free to go check it out. The account sign up, they do make a free account. It takes a little bit longer to download the mod because the mod's like 3.8 gigs per each piece and there's like three pieces of it. But it's worth checking out. Thank you for stopping by and have a lovely day.